Aldermen will also advance a bill to give seniors a property tax freeze in the city. The budget committee approved the plan without opposition. A final vote could come as early as next week. The bill would freeze property taxes for senior citizens eligible for Social Security. St. Louis County and St. Charles County have already approved the tax freeze.